Hello, welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order. I'm about to play and continue. Where's the last? Right. We had just gone out of the temple. That's where we left off. I remember now.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Maybe that one. Sleeve. Let's see if I can change that. Yeah.
Check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Hear what? That?
Hmm.
So I need to go that way. No, I need to go. For God's sakes.
This might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
Great. Oh, I forgot about you.
Show your face.
Bye. or use it to strike nearby stormtroopers. Throw distance, make attempts at- Oh! So it's close. Okay.
Yeah? Let me see. Officer had a valuable relic here. She's
nice.
Hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
That's not what I meant to do. Okay. So I would want to go this way. What way do I want to go now? Okay. Do that. This was okay. Longer. Okay, which direction do I wanna go? I don't know. That way? Out that way?
Villager was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Right, we want to go back that way. Out of the waste. Yeah, no, I need to get back.
No match for you, right?
Right, no, I can't go. Back to the mantis. I am so lost.
It's a tough decision. To kill or to torture. Unless you're an inquisitor, our orders are to get the job done fast. That just takes all the fun out of it. Got an intruder here.
Stamp,
please.
There we go.
Jedi is using stamp.
No, no, I did. I remember, I did this too. I did the wrong thing. Okay, it's vibrating like really hard. Hang on. That's just a meditation spot, never mind. It's just right.
Little buddy, where are you?
And our lightsaber's gone. Great.
BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Is that a power cable?
Um,
Something back there.
Aha!
I did it.
Great.
Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. Power now.
Shoot, I don't remember. Don't remember how this works. Hang on. I'm missing something. Aha.
I did something.
Aha.
Door opened up.
Right, I have to squeeze through.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hopa, Sortomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Tonta! Tonta!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Chuta!
What? I never knew that.
That's not good.
BD? BD one? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Yeah, agreed. The Haxton Broad. It'd be the one and separated there to joy puts that. No, it's one scrap a dry parts. The broad. But luckily, Cal finds them before the boats can hit her and to plot their escape together. Okay, hang on. Wait.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? You make that look easy.
Aha!
Thanks, Speedy. That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Hang on, I'm a, I am, because I can't hear the music. All my health and all my stims back.
On how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sorb Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation.
My lightsaber's
you
missing.
You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An imposter from a bygone era. A Jedi! Somebody get Baby his toy.
Baby! You're gonna pay for that insult.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all.
You.
come down and face me yourself.
Yeah!
I'm too busy counting my credits.
You won't be for long when I'm done with you.
Talks too much.
What? Wait, something? What? Oh, shoot.
Poor Jedi!
Scan. Frequently command classifier missiles and flamethrower engage with let's not jet pack and destroy events and bounty hunters of all kinds make up the absolute augmented with droid hearts and jetpacks. They are tripped by both a mass reward and thrill the hunt chase and knowing what they just started cocking self so they haven't lost the ability and don't intend to. Well, they just lost. And also, you Mandalorian? Yes, I don't think that it's been destroyed yet, so.
I hear you,
BD.
What do you mean, they come? It's a Mantis! Blast it! There's no escape! I'll chase you across the galaxy if I have to!
Wait, do I have to...
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did did she tell you?
She told me.
BD, what? You won't betray us, right?
Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
You're not denying it.
She was my apprentice. Before the purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
This is fine. Everything is gonna be fine.
No, it's not.
I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake, and I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Now life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
So does he like... So does he...
Look at these all day.
Oh, we got a new sea plant. Hey, cool. Point. I do wonder, has he forgiven Grease for what he's done? I can't tell. Now that skill's consumed. Alright, be sure to like, comment, grab all that jazz. I'll see you. Another episode.